Hey everybody, we're here at the Cowboy Ninja 5th Anniversary Party, and we're here to address the most important question facing mankind. What's cooler, cowboys or ninjas? Let's go check it out. So we're here with Kev Javier, and we're here to find out whether he likes cowboys or ninjas. So what's up, Kev?
Ninjas.
Why?
They're more discreet, secretive. But cowboys are cool too, but I know I like to just ninja out of things, so I guess I more relate to ninjas.
Cowboys or ninjas? What say you?
I go with ninjas.
Why?
Swords and stars.
Do you like cowboys or ninjas?
I don't know.
Cowboy
or ninja?
Cowboy or ninja?
Ninja.
Ninja. Yes. Are you a ninja?
No.
You samurai. Hello, we're here with
FJ from Pop Rock Soda
and
FJ's friend, not in Pop Rock Soda.
Chris.
Nice to meet you. FJ, I already know you. What's up? So the important question is, cowboys or ninjas?
Ninjas.
Why?
Naruto.
Do you, like, love Naruto? You fuck Naruto?
That's great, man.
I love Naruto.
Ninjas, man.
Why?
There's a lot of mysteriousness about being a ninja, but you're a cowboy. Like, the actual historical thing is, you round up cows. Ninjas, like, you get things done, man.
Cowboys or ninjas?
Cowboys.
Why?
I actually enjoy country music.
Who's your favorite country artist? Don't say Blake Shelton.
No, Florida Georgia Line.
I don't know any of their music.
Why you gotta?
Hey guys, I'm here to wrap it up with two responsible gentlemen right here. We have
Tomas Calvo.
And
Os V Pareto.
And these guys are responsible. They are here to drive Tomas's parents home.
Yes.
Is that correct?
Yes, sir, it is.
Do you take that matter seriously?
Yes, I do. I just take the responsibility of my parents getting home safely with a great responsibility, and I just hope that they get home safe. So that's my job, and I'm going to take good care of it.
Well said. Austin, do you have anything to add?
It's very good to practice responsible driving. It's a good practice, and it's probably something you would want to do more often. Save a life.
These guys are so full of shit. All right, thanks for watching Uno Night Out.